now see an example for Lagrangian method. Here we have the problem to maximize the function z equal to 4x1 minus 0.02x1 square plus x2 minus 0.02x2 whole square. Subject to the constraint x1 plus 2x2 equal to 120. Here we have the function given in the question as f of x and the constraint to be g of x. So in the first step we calculate the value for L, which is given as f of x minus lambda into g of x. On substituting the values for f of x and g of x, we get this equation as in the next step, we calculate the values for dou L by dou x1, dou L by dou x2, and dou L by dou lambda. On differentiating, dou L by dou x1 equal to 4 minus 0.04x1 minus lambda. It is equated to 0. Dou L by dou x2 equal to 1 minus 0.04x2. Minus 2 lambda. Dou L by dou lambda equal to minus into x1 plus 2x2 minus 120. From equation 1, we get x1 equal to lambda minus 4 by minus 0.04. From equation 2, we get x2 equal to minus of 2 lambda minus 1 by 0.04. From equation 3, x1 plus 2x2 equal to 120. On substituting the values for x1 and x2, we get the following equation. Minus lambda plus 4 minus 4 lambda plus 2 equal to 120 into 0.04. On solving the equation, we get the value for lambda as 0.24. So finally we have x1 equal to 94, x2 equal to 13 and lambda equal to 0.24. We put the values of x1, x2 and lambda in the maximization solution. So we get z equal to 208.9. In the next step, we check whether z is maximum or minimum. For maximum, we calculate n minus m. N is the number of variables and m is the number of constraints. We also calculate minus 1 the whole power m plus 1, which is equal to minus 1 the whole square equal to 1, which is positive for this problem. Next we check the consistency with bordered Hessian matrix. N minus m equal to 1, we put a 0 in 1 into 1 matrix. If n minus m equal to 2, we put 2 zeros in 2 cross 2 matrix. So the matrix is given as 0, 1, 2, where 1 and 2 are the coefficient of constraint. 1, dou square L by dou x1. 2x1 square, dou L by dou x1 into dou L by dou x2, dou L by dou x2 into dou L by dou x1, dou square L by dou x2 square. So it is given as 0, 1, 2, 1, minus 0.04, 0, 2, 0, minus 0.04. In the next step, we calculate the value for Hessian matrix using the following strategy. Choose the third principal determinant minor. If n minus m equal to 2, choose the second and third principal determinant minors. If n minus m equal to 3, choose all the three principal determinant minors. In the next step, we solve the determinant, and if the value obtained is positive and minus 1 power m plus 1 is positive, then z equal to max. For the given problem, we calculate third principal determinant minor. On solving, we get the value to be 0.012. Which is positive, and hence z is max. Note, for minimization problem, we take minus 1 power m. Example for Lagrangian method. Minimize z equal to 2x1 square minus 3x2 square plus 18x2. Subject to the constraints 2x1 plus x2 equal to 8. Here we find the value for L. L equal to 2x1 square minus 3x2 square plus 18x2 minus lambda into 2x1 plus x2 minus 8. So in the next step, we differentiate the equation. Dou L by dou x1 equal to 4x1 minus 2 lambda equal to 0. Dou L by dou x2 equal to minus 6x2 plus 18 minus lambda equal to 0. Dou L by dou lambda equal to minus into 2x1 plus x2 minus 8 equal to 0. From equation 1, we get the value for x1 equal to 1 by 2 lambda. From equation 2, we obtain the value for x2, that is minus lambda plus 18 by 6. From equation 3, 2x1 plus x2 equal to minus 8. On putting the values for x1 and x2 in the above equation, we get the value for lambda as 6. Have x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to 2, lambda equal to 6, and on substituting the values in the given equation, we get z equal to 42. So in the next step, we calculate minus 1 the whole power m, that is equal to minus, which is negative. N minus m equal to 2 minus 1 equal to 1, and we get the matrix as (0, 2, 1, 1, 4, 0, 2, 0, -6). Since it is negative, third principal determinant minor is chosen. On calculating the value for the given matrix, we get the value as minus 28. Which is also negative. Therefore, we conclude that z equal to minimum.